And check this out. I love this story. Little Barrett in Kingsville somehow ordered 31 cheeseburgers from his neighborhood McDonald's. And I guess the little guy's eyes were bigger than his stomach. They just couldn't eat them all. So his family decided to get on Facebook and give them away. So Barrett, you know, we got some McDonald's lovers here at KIII. Me, I will put a good dent in those 30 plus burgers. Alan, I don't think we've ever, do you like McDonald's?
When I'm in the mood.
Okay.
No, I